Hello, I'm Hazy and welcome to my channel. Today I'm bringing you a special video and that is a collab of some sort, I guess. I mean, this didn't start off as a collab, but in my opinion, it kind of is. So what happened was Gretchen Knight approached me and asked if I can recreate Vanellope von Schwitz from Wreck-It Ralph for him, and I said, yeah, why not? And so I went into finding CCs, and oh yeah, by the way, Gretchen Knight even upgraded my intro. How cool is that? So now I have a 3D plum bob, yay! And if you guys want an intro or something like that, he's very good at it. So check out for his links in the description box if you're interested. Anyway, as I was saying, I tried to make Vanellope as best as I could with the limited CCs that I found, but then he volunteered making some CCs himself, so that is why Vanellope looks just so perfect right now, if I may say so myself. But yeah, huge thanks to Gretchen Knight for providing me with these CCs, and of course the intro. Vanellope looks so cute with her candy cane leggings and candied hair. Oh, and also Gretchen Knight is a once and he made a candy bong. Candy bong is twice as light stick and it's really cute and it's a must have for all onces out there, so get it on his Wix site. There's also a lamp, I believe. I haven't tried it out in my game yet, but they are beautiful. Yeah, you can check it out on his Wix site. But anyway, yeah, that's it from me. This is quite a quick video, but I hope you still enjoyed it and I will see you in the next one. Until then, bye bye.